going to be up and into it now. One out to go. Man, this is awesome.
Pitch to the plate is a sinker for a called strike one. One of the things that makes him so tough to hit, the ability to put his pitches right on the black.
Yeah, I mean, you watch the catcher's glove on some of these, and it literally does not move. That's how good his stuff is.
Swing and a miss. He's done it. A perfect game.
And that is absolutely dominant. I mean, what else could you say? 27 up, 27 down. And you know what? This is the first time I've ever witnessed a perfect game. So it's one of the hardest things for a pitcher in the world to do, probably the hardest. But we were fortunate enough to see it here, guys. A perfect game.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. Well, you don't have to look too far to find our top player of the game. I'd say anytime you throw a perfect game, you'd be a pretty strong candidate.
Yeah, I'll say he's a pretty good candidate. All you have to do is look at the line score. No hits, no walks, not even a base runner. You know, these come along in baseball maybe once a decade, so this is as good as it gets, folks.